I mean, when I was back at home, I mean, you know, just the motto is, just, you know, always you got to stay ready so you don't ever have to get ready. You know what I mean? So that was my biggest thing, is just staying ready. I just had a feeling that I would get a call at some point from somebody. And, you know, I just wanted to be ready and just be able to capitalize on my opportunity. So, you know, like I said, when I got this call, I was excited and I was ready to get to work.